when I had the day to myself, I decided I'm going to go to Lowe's and walk around high and buy shit that I don't need,
yeah.
and then try to install into my house. So I bought outdoor landscape lighting. Right.
But which ones did you buy? The ones that are
cheapo,
hardwired, or
the hardwired?
You're not doing solar?
No. Those are hunks of shit.
Yeah, they're hunks of shit.
So I went there. I got the box. Now I
everything solar. Like, I'm sorry, solar. Step it up.
Yeah.
All everything you do is a hunk of shit.
So I
solar iPhone charger, hunk of shit.
Yeah. I bought the stuff and I put it together and I installed it and I like did it all properly, but it took me like 5 fucking hours, right?
Jesus.
For a job that probably would take someone who does this all day half an hour.
Did you bury the lines?
Halfway done.
Just scatter some leaves over.
I did that to the end.
No.
But wait, I literally ran out of time. Like my boys came back home, my wife is cooking dinner. She's like, what the fuck are you doing out there?
Oh, that sounds fun.
And so, yeah. And then she was,
you're an idiot.
And then she came out and told me all the stuff I did wrong. So
what did you do wrong, just out of curiosity?
Like, generally everything was like a little shitty, and and all the I didn't put all the lights weren't in an exact row, they're
you
all like mismatched. Like,
what?
Yeah.
You
got like different ones, you got some that are like
No, it's all the same.
Some are just, like look like an old lantern,
straight line.
Some of them are more modern.
They're also not separated like all in the same.
You clumped them up.
Well, no, like,
would you just plug them in, their ball of lights?
I did the deal like when you're writing like freehand, where you get to the end of the paper and you suddenly write smaller.
You write down the side of the.
I didn't measure it all out and be like, okay, they all should be exactly 4 feet apart. I just started eyeballing it, and when I got to the end, I was like, oh shit, I don't have enough, so I made them like longer at the end. Anyway, it's general, hunk of shit, and then
I'm general hunk of shit.
So, and then it goes back to my thing where I should have just paid someone to do this. It would have been 100% perfect.
But you don't have anything in your head, like when you're doing this, like there isn't anything in your mind saying like, why am I doing this? Like, if it's gonna be a hunk of shit, then why do it?
I did enjoy because
there it is, then that's fine.
It's enjoyable.
Yeah, if you enjoyed it.
I looked at it and like it's it's not perfect, but it's fine. You walk up, you're like, it's fine.